is a private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmark, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlisle.
Please wait.
Mr. Whitmer.
Upset. She's never seen a dead body before.
Poor thing.
And that detective asked to come here. Madame Carlisle must believe Zachary was murdered. Why else ask her to keep her out?
A safe in Madame Carlisle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
Someone check that out quickly.
Copy that.
I need this shoot to happen, okay? And I need it for her.
Good on you, man.
Good. I'll finish setting up and then we'll wrap it just before you call down the staff.
Good. Yeah, that's a good plan.
See what that was. Let's go.
That's a...
Understood.
Like I can't breathe
in there. I don't believe for a second Zachary committed suicide. We'd only just run through his plan for the spring seedlings yesterday.
Yes, sure.
But he was upset, believing his sister was dead.
Uh-huh.
Sounds like the power's back up. Why don't you take a picture to test it?
It works. I'm ready for the shoot.
You must have quite the perfect. I'll call the family down now, then.
Excellent, 47. Madam Carlisle is on her way down for the... family photo shoot. Let's see if any memorable moments will play out in front of the camera.
By the fountain.
Hi, good afternoon.
Edward, you can't let Mother get to you like this.
You've always been immune to her. How do you do it?
I'm the youngest. Guess I just flew under the radar when it came to her attention.
I don't think so. She really respects you.
If you just stopped craving her approval, you're nearly 50, Edward.
I know. I'm such a loser.
But you're not. You're a professor, you're artistic, you've got your music. I mean, that's really something.
It's not exactly expanding the Carlisle Empire, though. But thanks. That does help a little.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlisle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
I expect you to be efficient. I have a lot to see to today.
I'll do my best.
Listen, everyone. I understand that you have a lot of questions. Please be patient for a little longer. I will address you in the sitting room afterwards. Right, get in position. Let's get this over with. There's a puddle of water here. Well, never mind. Let's just get this done, shall we?
Chin up, Edward. No one wants to look at that long face.
You're such an idiot, Gregory.
I'm fine, Rebecca.
Fine? You look like a nervous wreck.
Stop bickering.
Well?
Oh, no.
That's Madame Carlisle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.